guys, welcome to my channel. My name is Patricia. It's been forever that I posted my last video and I was so busy at my work, so I didn't get a chance to film. And finally, I have some time to film a video, although I don't know when I would be able to post it. Without further ado, let's dive into the video. In this video, I'm going to unbox my Christian Louboutin Gargola Louis Balage booties. I hope I said it right. I actually bought these shoes months back, but I didn't get a chance to film. That's why I left them alone. First, I'm going to show you the box. This is the box, like any other Christian Louboutin box. And here you can see the style name and the size of the shoes. These shoes retail for $9.95. So let's open the box. And these shoes came with these two dust bags, like any other pair. And a little pouch. This pouch has two extra heel caps, just in case if you want to replace. I'll show you. So these heel caps are black, as you can see. And my boots are here. So pretty, right? Let me take this out. I always like to keep these inserts, and I always like to stuff my shoes with the inserts because that helps me to keep my shoes in shape. And look at this. They're so gorgeous. Do you guys remember where you have seen this? Let me tell you. These shoes were seen on the cover photo of Emily in Paris. Emily in Paris is a very popular Netflix show, and Emily is the leading role of the show. Emily is an American woman who was posted in Paris. On her very first day at work, she was wearing these booties, and since she was in Paris and she was trying to impress her co-workers, these were the best pick for her very first day. To be honest, I was scrolling my Netflix one day and I saw the cover photo of Emily in Paris, and instantly I fell in love with that pair and I started shopping for my shoes, but they were sold out by the time. I shopped for months and finally I found these and I got these. I'm so happy about it. And let's look at the shoes again. And they tried to create an illusion that these is a pair of black booty, pedal leather booty, and this was wrapped with multicolored tapes. It says Paris care handle love, and handle in this pair it says do not cross with love Paris care handle. This is so gorgeous, and they are patent leather, shiny, so pretty. And they also have their signature logo here. This has pink, greenish blue, red, cobalt blue, gray, yellow, pink. This is so amazing. I think that they're going to be a very versatile pair. This booty has chain to the side. The chain has detail here too. It says Christian Louboutin. And the chain is pretty smooth. I didn't struggle to pull it. My cat. I didn't struggle to pull the chain down when I tried to put this on. These are amazing. And of course, these shoes have the gorgeous pair of bottom of the world. They're so shiny, gorgeous, bright red. And this is made in Italy. Here you can see the size of the shoes. It says 36.5. Christian Louboutin, made in Italy. I already mentioned that I bought these shoes in size 36.5. And for me, Christian Louboutin shoes runs true to size. I can fit in size 36.5 and 37 as well. And sometimes I can squish my feet in size 36 too. But I've never bought a 36. I always keep toggling between 36.5 and 37. When I put this on, I felt like they fit like pumps because the toe box holds the control of the whole shoe. These booties are not too tight to the ankle section, but it has snug fit to the toe box area. So when I put this on, I felt that they fit me perfect and I could easily insert a finger behind my ankle and I could easily insert my finger there, because few people say that if you can insert one finger into your shoes after you put it on, then they're your perfect size. And after a while, I realized that the shoes, they adjusted my foot shape and I felt more comfortable. Usually people say that patent leather, they are so uncomfortable. The fake patent leathers are uncomfortable, which is very true. They hurt your feet. But when you wear a real leather, they're different. Calfskin, they stretch a lot. Patent leather, they stretch too, but not too much. And for these type of ankle booties, I would highly recommend you to go with your true to size. You don't want to buy too big size, or you don't want to buy too small size for your feet, because if you buy small size, then of course you're not gonna feel comfortable, you're not gonna be enjoying your shoes. But if you buy bigger size, then you might have corns, blisters, or if you lose control, then you might fall. If your high heels are not snug fit, then you will have extra room here to wiggle your fingers, and which is very bad for toes. People usually have toe corns from this type of thing. And one more thing I want to mention, that is for a brand new pair of Christian Louboutin, the bottom is so sleek. They're smooth, sleek, gorgeous, and there is a huge possibility of a slip. So what I do is, to protect the bottom of the shoes and also to have good grip, I would apply the sole protector, which is a cheaper or a frugal option. Or you can go to a professional cobbler to install the rubber sole. In this way, you can protect your red bottoms and also you can have good grips. When you walk, you will feel comfortable. And whenever I talk about high heels on my channel, I always mention about sole cushion, which is so good. Sole cushions are so good for me. They're a lifesaver and I can wear my high heels for hours and I feel so comfortable. I feel so good. And I'm so happy for this pair. I'm so excited. They're so beautiful, so gorgeous, and they're so colorful and they're so versatile. They're gonna look good with shorts, jeans, pants, dress, skirt, with all kinds of dresses. And I'm so happy that I found Emily in Paris. I saw these booties. I found these booties. Sometimes it's okay to judge a book by its cover. Sometimes, right? I like the cover photo. That's why I watched the whole series and I liked it. And I heard that they're gonna make season 2 of Emily in Paris. I'm so excited about that. I don't know what I'm gonna end up buying next time. For this pair, what I would do is, this is patent leather, so just in case if my feet sweat, I would clean them and I would let them dry, and then I'm gonna put them in the dust bag and keep them in box, because I don't have a shoe display area in my house. I live in a small apartment, so this is how I keep my shoes. So guys, I'm gonna end up my video here, and if you like my video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe if you have not done yet, and I will see you next week. Bye.